The Japanese yen is up for the second day in row, gaining on the US dollar. USD, Japanese yen, is at present 88.50, and that is down from above 90 at the start of the week. The reason is what came out of the Bank of Japan yesterday, where they decided to delay then monetary easing up till 2014. That has had an immediate effect on the market. The stock markets, Nikkei in Japan, is falling due to the fact that the export prices are going to be higher with the stronger yen. It is, however, a question whether this trend is just a temporary one and a technical correction. Most observers and experts are of the opinion that the Japanese yen would continue to fall against dollar and other currencies, and hopefully, or most likely, we are going to see a level on around 95 yen a dollar in a short term. The sentiment in the markets are in the global markets are better due to good results coming out from the United States regarding the results season. Google presented numbers yesterday, and they were very promising. 1.5 billion increased revenue in the last year, and the stock price was up 5%. The main reason for the jump is that Google is doing better in international markets. Euro-US dollar is stable on the level around above 133. It was good results coming from Germany yesterday, better confidence and sentiment among retailers. And also, there are positive signs from the bond auctions in Spain and Portugal, which is strengthen the euro. The metals are also strong due to the development both in the American and the Chinese market, and also, of course, as a result of at least the declared intentions of the Bank of Japan. Oil prices are higher. Brent crude is trading above 112, and precious metals, which are seen as a buffer in case of inflation, is also increasing and showing a positive trend. I wish all traders a very good trading day from Mysos Investment and Cyprus.